in this episode of You Rang.
Let's do it. Live cattle. This would be a moving experience. There's my baby.
This is where it ends.
You rang.
What's up, YouTube land? It's Lurch here with a return of the American Truck Simulator Discovery Series. We are finished with the challenge, and per my post on YouTube, I am resuming the Discovery Series videos and transitioning the cross-country / cross-continent editions into challenge videos for whatever challenge is ongoing. I may sprinkle in some here and there other non-challenge related cross-country / cross-continent videos, but those would be bonus releases. Refresh our memories. We left off at Wenatchee, Washington. We have discovered every city that we could deliver to. Now I need to discover all the waypoint or all the viewpoints, the picture opportunities, and uncover the roadways. Gotta uncover Highway 20 between Omak and I-5. We gotta uncover I-90 between Yakima and Spokane. Highway 2 between Wenatchee and Grand Coulee. And Highway 12 between Aberdeen and Olympia. Let's check the market and see what's available. Wenatchee to Kennewick. Well, we could come down 97 to I-90 all the way over to 395 and then down. That would do it. Wenatchee to Kennewick. Let's do it. Live cattle. This would be a moving experience. Ooh, that's new. Boomer's Trucknado Transport, now hiring. All right.
Okay, here we go.
Get turned around so we can get out of here.
turn right. Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right. Ready to turn right.
I'm gonna turn right here.
Recomputing. Okay, let's find a new route.
Don't need to find a new route.
Make a U-turn.
We're gonna have a glove, yeah. What? I was lined up.
Do this.
All right, now we are hooked up. Let us map out our route. There is a viewpoint along the way. Oh, I forgot about this stretch of highway too. Okay. That appears to be it. I may stop here as well for a repair. And to see if I can put my custom skin on here. So, off we go. Oh, yes. I wanted to see if I could go this other way out of here. Place to take this photo than right here.
Ready to turn right. Turn right. turn left. Turn left. Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Straight on. Keep right.
It's only 11%. What's the... A bit more damage than that, and I had a fine? That was the stupid bumpy road, too. How heavy is this? 34,000.
Turn left. Thank you.
Here comes that repair station.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Repair first. I guess I don't have that. Shit, though. There it is. There's my baby. Okay.
Drive safe.
Like 8,400 miles on this truck. Okay, one more stop along the way, and that is the viewpoint. Thank you.
map here. Aha. Uh-huh. That's only coming the other way. Well, then maybe we will just go this way and discover this a bit of 82 here. And then next time we'll see if we can get a load from Kennewick to Seattle, and then we'll go this way. Or Everett.
Okay, here we go.
About that. We are 82 miles out. Stop.
receiver is on the map.
Keep right and then exit right. Exit right.
Now officially summer break, so you'll be hearing Kiddo in the background a lot more. Miles.
Keep right and then exit right. Exit right. This is where it ends. Thank you.
is, and they're nice. Okay. Ooh, level up. Let's take a look at the job board for next time. Wanted to go from here to either Seattle, Tacoma, Everett, or Bellingham. What about from Spokane? Nope. Okay, external contracts. Nope. Probably go back to Wenatchee then. Okay, I will book that one for next time. If you like this video, I appreciate a thumbs up and a subscription if you haven't already, and hit that notification bell so you'll always know when another video is coming your way. If you're curious about the mods I use, the equipment I use, or the specs to my PC, or if you would like to support the channel, you would find information about all of that down below in the description. Until next time, this is Lurch signing off. God bless. 10-7. Over and out.